Hello and welcome back to Sauté. I'm your host Raven Frost and today we are preparing mast Mumbai style Lahsun Shengdana Chutney. It is a very popular Maharashtrian style dry chutney. It is very common in Indian household. You can have it with Vada Pav. Basically you cannot enjoy Vada Pav without this chutney. You can also have it with samosa, dosas, parathas. You can also add it to your curries to make them thicker and for nice flavorful taste. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notified every time I post such delicious recipes. You will need 3 small pods of garlic peeled and washed, 1/2 cup of roasted peanuts, 1/3 chilli powder according to your taste and salt according to your taste. For the tadka, you will need 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds or rice and 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. With these very few ingredients and right technique, you can prepare the best garlic peanut chutney. Add garlic, peanuts, red chili powder and salt in the mixer jar and grind it coarsely. Remember to grind it coarsely, not too fine. If you overgrind it, the peanuts will release its oil and the chutney will become soggy. Now for the tadka, heat 1 teaspoon of oil in a tadka pan. Crackle some mustard seeds and turn off the gas because you don't want to burn it. Then add jeera in the oil and swirl the pan. This is my trick to cook all the seeds evenly. Just turn off the gas and swirl the mixture for about 1 minute. Add the tadka to the dry chutney and mix well. Your garlic peanut chutney is ready. You can store it in airtight container in freezer for about 6 to 7 days. Follow my recipe the exact same way and let me know in the comment section below how did you like it. Also comment down if there are your variations of the recipe. Like and share my video and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.